gives us confident lot, books reading. So collect knowledge. So we should start collect knowledges about any. So it gives us a lot and lot confidence to talk with other, to walk many fields in our life. So it is a very important, and self and means self love is so important. And if we are don't know something to do for first time, so we should not show our lack confidence to other if we are not confident, like means so much. But yeah, but we can do mistake in that time in our life, but we should not lost our hope, and not hope actually, that time also we can carry our confident, and courage also so important. Courage, without courage and presence of mind is so important in our life. And behavior also, behavior, if we are not means if we are not showing our good behavior to other, you can't get back. You can, you also get back in same, means your poor behavior. So behavior, through your behavior, if your behavior people like, then they love you a lot, and for that you can get more and more confident to do with that kind of people any kind of work. So behavior also depends in our means for our boost confidence.
Yes. Okay. So Anita, you know, Sherlyn told me that why is she so confident, that I came to know that, okay, she purchased some tablets, okay, from confidence tablet from a medical store.
Only learning this. Sadly, not like that. Means from day one, I started to talk. Means it was so horrible. It was so terrified. But yeah, I never hesitated, and my journey was started like this. So from that time to this time, I am boosting my confidence more, because people love me whenever I go outside, and they give me their loves. So it's give me more confidence. So it is reason only. Okay. So and one thing is do meditation to get yourself, to know yourself. Do meditation. Be physically fit, and only think positive things. Negative things also come in our mind, so it's very natural. God makes us like that. But yeah, how much possible? So to like means for overcome to negative to positive for everything. So we should it's most important. We should know ourselves. So for that, we should do workout. We should go walk at least for morning. We should spend time in our nature, with nature, not only for play. So I like to spend time with myself a lot, because what to say, I'm not miss love to stay every time with people.
Okay, so okay, over to Shakti. So are there any confidence tablet in available in the market that we can boost our confidence overnight? So, okay, Shakti, do you have any magic
maybe
tricks you want to share with us?
I don't know about that, because maybe chances are there, because all these confidence are all, everything depends on the hormone levels and all, I don't know. So to promote to boost up these hormones, maybe tablets are there, but these are all nonsense, I don't know. It's everything is mental. Confidence, actually, when confidence like as Sumaya said, knowledge about something.
It's the knowledge.
Knowledge boosts the confidence. And one more factor, I think the circle where we are. Because if we are in our comfort zone, of course we will have the confidence level. Now I am talking with all of you because I know all of you, and I'm having confidence. I'm very freely I'm talking.
Yes,
instead of you guys, if Bill Gates and all others are sitting. I can't speak like this.
Yes.
Because
yeah,
I lack confidence.
Shakti is natural, but for only for first time. Then after, we are also habitual to talk with them.
But
that's
you know,
what I'm
Anita,
telling.
But you know, Anita, many person, they have a lot of knowledge, but lack of confidence.
Confidence.
You know?
So,
they have
yes.
full-fledged
so,
knowledge,
yeah.
any type of subject, or okay, they are expert in that, but they have...
Because they are introvert.
But you
then
know,
people are
but
introvert.
You know, if you have... You know,
so
if you have enough knowledge,
we should
have a self-confidence.
See, I am an introvert.
Mm-hmm.
Because
but,
you don't have any fear for something.
No, I am an introvert actually. I am not extrovert. But if I get comfortable with the circle, of course, I never think about I am introvert, extrovert, nothing. I am totally free. So it all depends on
if that circle also it depends on our hand because if we are increasing our circle. So like means you didn't know before months me, but you know me. So that's why we become good friends. So if we are making more friends, so we first it happens same thing. So then after we will be habitual. So for go and you are from marketing and all from India to Moscow. I know your journey. I can feel it. It is not easy. So when you went that place, you are also means your boundary was also means small. But you increased by your profession and by your friend circle. So it's if you get opportunity to do more in your life that time. If you are not hesitating to do in your life something new, so it's become habitual and means
see,
you also.
I will tell you a personal story. When I reached here first in Moscow, English was not popular.
Because Shakti, you know, when I am now means I'm talking with you and all of guys, but before years I'm not
but...
this kind of person. Many years, I think 3 and 4 years ago, means at least I'm not talking. So I was totally a different girl that time, but nowadays I know the life, I got it, means how we are living our life, how we are pursue our life to be good thinking. And also that's why it means I learned many things for life. So that's why my perspective changed for looking life.
Yes.
But same it happens to me because when that time when you don't have enough knowledge, sometimes you have less confidence. But if you have you learn something or you have lots of knowledge about anything, so that's the time that you don't have any
yes.
feeling of fear. So you have a lack of knowledge, lack of self-confidence, and you have also a self-confidence. I mean,
yes, self-confidence, not like
think,
a that means ready-made thing means you can just buy and go and buy from somewhere. So boost up yourself to do something new in your life. So I did many things in my life, so I know it. So I know means art of living. So many things, and actually people should aware what is our life. It is for only one time. From next our after our death, we don't know. We will get we will birth again. To be human or other, so we don't know. So don't miss each day. So if you are if you are get opportunity to do something or talk with, if God giving something in front of you, so take it and confront it like means so easily. It's we should not think about means something artificial. So we should just go with our means life flow. I learned from my life.
Okay, yes. Actually, Shakti, do you want to say something? You want to share a live experience? Okay, about...
Yes. No, but I was telling when I came here first, English was not so popular, so everybody speaks Russian only. So I was zero in Russian that time. So it was like if I'm going to a shop, I couldn't communicate. So I was lacking confidence, and I was really worried to buy some stuffs. I was worried to go out in the public. Because I don't know. I was trying to communicate in English. They don't understand. They are speaking very fast in Russian. They are speaking very fast Russian, and I was all the time I was being a clown, like a joker.
Yes.
When I go to a shop, everybody is looking at me. I was very difficult to convey what I want. Even if I want to buy some sweets, I was like a joker. I'm standing, everybody is pointing out me, and they were talking something I couldn't understand. So it was like my confidence level was going minimum.